Thank you. I don't know how I cannot find him. There he is.
Not headaches. Does that answer your question?
Where do you find the most benefit?
What do you mean?
From what?
I
want to skip the flattery and the attaboys, because I do know this. The sooner that we become less impressed with our lives, with our accomplishments, with our career, with whatever that prospect is in front of us, the sooner we become less impressed and more involved with that and these things, the sooner we get a whole lot better at doing it. So, I'm going to talk to you about some things I've learned in my journey. Most from experience, some of them I heard in passing, many of them I'm still practicing, but all of them I do believe are true. Now, they may be truths to me, but don't think that that makes them mine, because you cannot own the truth. So please think of these as signposts.
Anchoring stage, which gets you ready for the session. Then stage two, which is more of a mindful, very focused part of the session. And then stage three, which is more of deep relaxation. And then stage four is just being still. It's going to be good. Have really good feedback from it, and you're going to love it. So head straight onto your back, fully relax the body. And my stopwatch is about to start, because I do lose track of time. Okay, cool. So as you're lying down right now, all I want you to focus on is one thing. Your hands are going to come by the side of your body. You're going to flip the palms up so they're facing the ceiling. What this does is open out the chest and opens out the diaphragm. If you were looking at an anatomy image, if your hands were turned in, it is more enclosed. Hands turned up, out, it is more open.
Then what is happening? An affair? Sorry. So, I was having a really hard time, and especially on this one specific day, so I decided I was going to add some breath work to my...
Welcome, I'm Shimarasa. This is a return to sound, guided breathwork meditation. Find a comfortable place to relax. You can sit, lay down, wherever you are, allow yourself to relax and close your eyes. It's time. time to return to sound and return to the power of your breath. Are you ready? Here we go. Round number one. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Find your rhythm with the breath.
So it is.